Manchester City's lineup today.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
This is the Liverpool side. Joel Matip starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Mohamed Salah starts, a midfielder in good form. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Henderson. Roberto Firmino! Some save that.
Well, that is sheer instinct. His reflexes there were incredible.
Roberto Firmino.
Henderson.
Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. He's kept it out, the free kick.
Not the strongest of walls, but the keeper stood strong, that's for sure.
It's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
And the keeper has kept it out. Manchester City on the move in fine fashion. It's Aguero! Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. He did see it all the way, Alan, but it's still a good save.
It's a long way out, and sometimes they can catch.
On EA Sports, we're bringing you the fifth round FA Cup fixture. Firmino! So there's the breakthrough, the first goal of this League Cup final.
Well, I thought we'd see some goals. We've just seen an excellent one there. You've got to be in a confident frame of mind to take it in the way that he did here. Wonderful finish.
Let's see the replay now. Aguero. Sergio Aguero. Sergio, excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. They've broken back, haven't they? It's level again.
Well, I think we're in for a treat now. It's going to be a wonderful contest, this. Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Well, it's fantastic for the fans. It's pretty nerve-wracking for the penalty takers. Not too bad for the goalkeepers. Here comes the shootout. Aguero is the penalty taker. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. It's time to step up. It's the goalkeeping hero here with the save. Goalkeeper a bit embarrassed. He's dived. The ball's gone into the middle of the goal. So next up to take the penalty. That's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances. Well, he scored in the shootout. Here's the next penalty taker. And the keeper saved it. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. So it's his turn now from the spot. Well, he's up to the task with his penalty. Shaw from the spot in the shootout. Well, here he comes to
try and keep his side in the shootout. Absolutely no margin for error for him. That's a good penalty. His shootout's very testing.
Up he comes for the penalty.
And he's clipped it in. How about that?
Oh, how is that for confidence when it comes off? Great.
It's their trophy. Final whistle's gone. They have won the English League Cup.
Well, you can't blame them for jumping up and down, because thoroughly deserved winners. I thought they were by far the better team out there, and look at the joy in their faces. Wonderful
to be top of the pile in a competition. No wonder you're seeing unbridled joy here.
I think deserving winners. They played well in the final, as they did over the course of the tournament. Well done, lads.
Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched a goal the vital time. So fully deserved winners.
There they go, they are the champions. Bond between the players and the supporters recognised here, and those fans, it's a thrilling day for them as well. Fireworks around the stadium, and plenty of fireworks in the game as well. Real credit to football. What a moment to be pictured here as cup winners. Sensational achievement. It certainly has been their day, a very special day indeed.